Hello friends, this is Dr. Neeta and I welcome you all to this teachers training program series that we are starting from today. So whatever our existing students are there, they can go through this, and of course whatever assignment and whatever exams are there, that will be given through online mode personally. This is mixed kind of thing, whichever we are covering within the course. In addition to that, few more things we are covering within this. So old student, new student, everyone may go through it, and this is a combination of all the courses. So it's not like you are doing MTC ECCH, so you don't have to go through NTT TTC 1, or if you are going for D8, then you don't want to go through MTC or NTT 1. You may go for any of the course, because these videos are generalized one, wherein all the teachers, not only our existing student, but it should be helpful for each and everyone. All the teachers all over the India and world maybe get helpful for that. That's why we are making it overall universal. So go through video. Once you understand the topic, then take up the assignments. Now, how we are dividing this series is, firstly we will go for phase 1. Now, phase 1, you all know, principles and approaches of teaching young learner. There are 5 total approaches. So, of course, number of videos may be more than 5. Now, kindly don't expect that us to get the lecture within online platform, because there are restrictions, and if the video size is very large, it takes a very long time and it will be very tedious for you also, for watching so long videos. So it will be crisp, in short, and within that in short videos I will try to give you all the contents nicely. So this is what is we are trying, because of whatever situation is going on currently, and we could not conduct our classes on the daily basis in classroom mode. That's why we are starting this platform. So let's enjoy this online learning, and let me update on our group that you all are doing it, you are all are watching it. So this much, this information for you all. Thank you very much.